My name is Dennis Pulley, and these are the sugar rockets I made the other night. If you watch the tutorial I posted about 5 days ago, you'll see them. But I've attached this to a fishing line just because the last one flew over there to my neighbor's yard and might get pissed. So let's see.
It doesn't seem like it's going to slow it down much.
You're falling down. I just don't want it to burn.
I don't even know where it went.
Straight down.
Gone, it's on the next road over.